What's your name?
Adam, sex addict.
I have been sober for 5 years.
I have to remind myself where this disease can take me. I remembered feeling like I was gonna die if I didn't have sex.
I'm Mike, gratefully recovering. This disease is a bitch. It's like trying to quit crack while the pipe's attached to your body.
What are you doing?
Hey, I'm Neil.
You do remember why you're in this program, right?
Free bagels?
So what you making? I'm Phoebe.
Hi, Phoebe.
I'm going on a date.
So are we talking male, female, shemale?
Hey, babe, you told me to get out there.
I'm losing it. Everything in this goddamn city makes me want to act out.
You think I like not having television? Blows.
Are they taking the TV out of your room? What are you, Amish?
Yes, and I was hoping to escort you to a barn raising upon my return.
I got fired yesterday over filming up my boss's skirt. I'm out of control, and I need help.
That was inspiring, yo. I'm gonna call you.
I'm gonna friggin' answer.
I'm having some really dark thoughts.
What's wrong?
The point isn't to live like a monk. Come on, you got 5 years. It's time.
Your time is our reservation.
About a half an hour.
Plenty of time.
Oh no, a reservation.
Oh, it's fine. We still have like 28 minutes.
You know, if it keeps going well, you gotta tell her, right?
Is that a sobriety medallion?
I've been in recovery for 5 years.
For what? When I'm sad, I want to have sex. Or if I'm happy.
My big fear is anxiety.
Whoa, hey!
Am I making you anxious?
Oh, seriously, what are you doing?
How do you know you're not gonna fall off the wagon?
It is the most important thing in my life. And I don't want this to be over before it even gets to be started. I gotta be vigilant every day, day one. Thanks for letting me share.